working together and becoming friends. And it's wonderful to know that Jazz is in very, very good hands. Please give these incredible musicians a round of applause. I have my own big band back home in New York, and after working with these guys all week, there's maybe a couple of people in my band whose jobs are on the line. Wait to see the next record. Pay attention to the name, you'll be like, oh, I know where they came from. Our trumpet section from San Antonio, Texas, Mr. Roger Garcia, is here for me. Long Island Daniel Hirsch, one more time. James, right? Your birth name? James Allen Blanchard on trumpet. So let me fill you in. On the roll sheet, it had James Blanchard. He says, well, Mr. McBride, I don't want to go by my first name. I go by Allen Blanchard. So I thought, okay, James Allen, you should be J. Allen Blanchard. And with a name like J. Allen Blanchard, I came up with Esquire at the end. So his official name now is Esquire. So Esquire on trumpet. Anthony Hervey also on trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. Anthony Hervey from Miami, Florida. Our trombone section from Cleveland, Ohio, Mr. Caleb Smith. Yes. From Tel Aviv, Israel, Mr. Rotem Garad, one more time. From Lincoln, Nebraska, the Corn Husker, Mr. Christopher Morse. See, Christopher Morse. That's him, brother. Christopher Morse. Sorry about that. You get a long solo this next song. From Fresno, California, Mr. Connor Sanchez. Our reed section, AT, one more time, Miss Alexa Tarantino. Mr. Cole Peterson, also on alto saxophone. Iowa, right? What town in Iowa?
Des Moines, Iowa.
Right on. Well, wait a minute. You gotta give him a big round of applause for that. Make him feel good about his whole family. Also from Tel Aviv, Mr. Daniel Cohen on the tenor saxophone. Originally from West Palm Beach, Mr. Justin Williams. He's also an incredible rapper. Can you rap on the next tune?
I can't tell if you're serious.
Homeboy, where in Colorado?
Parker, Colorado.
Mr. Andrew Duncan. Andrew Duncan on the baritone saxophone. Our rhythm section, our pianist. If I may say a couple of quick words, this young man, originally from West Orange, New Jersey, my wife Melissa and I watched him grow up. We met him when he was about this high, and he came through our program, Back Home Jazz House Kids, and he is out there killing it. Mr. Isaiah J. Thompson. Mr. Nicholas Olenchu, one more time, also from Long Island. Our bass section, my favorite. Mikhailo Kasha. Northern California, one more time.
Mountain View,
California. My main man from North Carolina, Mr. Philip Norris. Philip Norris also in the place. John Storino, one more time on everything. Drums, vocal, vibes, arranging, Do you rap too?
No.
This young man on the drums also came through Jazz House Kids. We met around the same time as we met Isaiah. He is in Isaiah's trio, actually also Philip, and he's doing such great things. From Montclair, New Jersey, it's Zach Allen on the drums. Yeah, baby. My man on the guitar from South Philadelphia, Cheesesteaks, Hoagies, Tasty Cakes, Gambling Huff, Phillies, Eagles, Sixers, Flyers, Smoking Joe Frazier. Nah, Rocky don't count. Joe Frazier was the real Rocky. Jacob Kelberman on the guitar. And our resident soul sister from Scituate, Marion Powers, one more time. My name is Christian McBride, and I'd like to thank you all for making this such a wonderful week for us. Thank you, Jim Horowitz, and everyone here at Jazz Aspen. We're going to play one more song for you this set. This is something that you all know well, I would hope. This is Dizzy Gillespie's Manteca. One, two,
Christian McBride, the Jazz Academy All-Star. Christian McBride, the JAS Academy All-Star. One more time.